this post in this blog because I'm disgusted with the video that a blogger called Logan Paul has put up on YouTube. He's caused me a lot of outrage this morning because he's put a video of someone hanging themselves up in a well-known Japanese forest that is renowned for this. Complete disregard and any respect for any families that's happened over there or to anyone that's ever committed suicide or feels that way. It's bloody disgusting. Like I said, my 11-year-old son has seen it. A lot of other children have seen it because YouTube have not restricted this content and made sure that it's okay for under 18s to see when they've got parental controls on their phones, as I do. We make sure we have strict controls to make sure that our son does not see things like this. YouTube has now made it possible for him to see it by leaking this video. How can they do this? How do I even complain? I look everywhere I look, I can't complain because you can't find an email address for YouTube. So if anyone can actually help me with this, please like share this video and not only help me complain and deserving compensation for all the families with kids that have now seen this and been subjected to it, but also so we can get this Logan Paul taken off of YouTube. He's disgusting in my eyes. And I think if anyone was to see the video that he posted, you would believe exactly the same as me. Thank you, James.